Okay, this piece, rondo idea. The idea is to do some kind of rondo. The first part is from the first section A. It's composed of two parts. One part's from Well-Tempered Clavier, Prelude 4, very beginning. Second half of that, part A, Well-Tempered Clavier, part 3.
And the rest I'm going to make up.
Thank you.
Chord, but then instead of doing 1-3-5, you do four notes, 1-2-4-5. Number two, I was at Faneuil Hall and I saw an Asian guy playing piano, a lot of jazz, but what he was doing was mostly on his right hand, a lot of soloing, left hand was pretty stable, but one thing I gleaned from it is you move your hands a lot across the fretboard, cover two octaves with each hand. So, for example, that's the left hand. The right hand will jump around. Thank you.
is, and the idea here is you do 1-4-7 on the fingers, do a chord, so basically if you're looking at the white keys, a note, and then two spaces, then a note, and then two spaces, and a note. Very simple, very easy to remember, and is useful. Here we go.